the reality is there's a disconnect between how the mainstream media portrays trading versus what trading really is. Try to understand this reality of market mechanics to understand what they're up against. Who are the players in this game? We have the traditional mutual funds, the public retail traders, seasoned professional traders and investors that makes up the market. And you have the hedge funds, both private and public, and the banks, none of whom I will mention, but I'm sure you know who they are. Then they are the high frequency traders who pay exchanges and brokers to effectively front run your orders. So you got to ask yourself, what is the problem of your competition? Trading is a less than zero sum game. What this means is that for every trade, there's always a counterparty to that trade plus commissions and what is called slippage. So if you want to buy a particular quantity of stock at a certain price at that moment, somebody has to be willing to sell you that same quantity of stock at that price. In the short term, price movement is determined by demand and supply, the interaction between market participants. If there's more buying than selling, prices go up. If there's more selling, prices go down. You and I, when we decide to buy a particular stock, all we need to do is go to our brokerage platform, enter our order, and more often than not, we will get the position that we need. The problem that large trading concerns face is an issue of liquidity. The size that's going to satisfy us is not going to satisfy them. Just imagine, if a large trading concern decides to buy a particular stock, they don't buy just a small quantity. If they were to enter their orders all at once, the sheer volume of the transactions would have just moved up the stock price by a lot. So very often, the only way that they can get the position that they need with size, they have to somehow create a counterparty to their trade through their use of the media and control of the order flow. This is how they get their position at the price that they want. This fundamental truth shall always persist. There's really no way around it for them. This is how the market really works, the mechanics of the market. In the next two videos, we'll be covering more about market mechanics that will really emphasize this point. It is the beginning of your education and understanding of how markets work.